Colonel down the boards. Kane after it. Five to go. Kane around to the corner. Pavelski throws it at the net. They score! Evander Kane ties the game. It's 6-6. The clock says zero, but there was time left. That's going to count. And the Sharks are going to send this to overtime. Here's Ovechkin. Checked by Hurdle, who puts him into the boards. And now Tomas Hurdle. Ahead, he's got Meyer and Couture trailing. Hurdle. Couture. Back to Tomas. Scores! Tomas Hurdle finishes off a remarkable comeback. A hat trick for Tomas Hurdle. And the Sharks win it here in D.C. Tomas Hurdle with his second hat trick of the season, the third of his career, as thrilling a goal as he's ever scored in as unlikely a comeback as you can imagine.